Hello guys, it's Nabil here. In this video, I will show you how you can install the Checkra1n for Windows using the Checkn1x tool. This is the second way to download Checkra1n for Windows Jailbreak on your iPhone or iPad. Let's just start this video. Before you start, there are important things mentioned in the video regarding on what device you have and on which iOS version you are on. So it's recommended that you watch the video till the end and follow all the steps as well as follow all the instructions mentioned in this video. Who is this video for? This is the Checkra1n Jailbreak official website. If you go here, they have clearly stated that it is supported from iPhone 5s through iPhone X. And the iOS versions it supports are iOS 12 and up. But if you are on the latest iOS firmware like iOS 14.4 and up, there is something you need to select while jailbreaking with the Checkra1n Jailbreak. I will show that in the jailbreak process. Watch the video till the end. If I go to the releases page, here you can see that the official Checkra1n Jailbreak is only available for Mac computers and the Linux computer. Therefore, we have to use other tools like Checkn1x to download Checkra1n for Windows Jailbreak. Although I created another video on downloading Checkra1n Jailbreak through Windows computer, but a few of the many people encountering errors, so here is another method to download Checkra1n on Windows Jailbreak. First, go to Google and search for Checkn1x GitHub. Click on the first link. You will find all the links below in the description. Go to the releases tab and download the latest version from here. I already have downloaded, so I will just cancel it. Now go to Google and search for balena etcher. Open the first website. Scroll down and download the Windows version from here. Now remember one thing, you need to make sure USB bootable with the Checkn1x through this balena etcher tool. I tried it with other tools like Rufus. The bootable USB didn't boot from that. And then when I made the USB bootable with the balena etcher tool, the Checkra1n pop up in my computer after the restart. So download the balena etcher tool. I already have downloaded, so I will just cancel it. Now you have downloaded all the required files. Now you need an empty USB. That could be 4 gigs or 8 gigs. That would be enough for you. Extract the Checkn1x tool files and install the balena etcher tool. I already have installed it. Here it is on the balena etcher tool. Now click the flash from file option, which is the first one. Then go to the location where you have downloaded the Checkn1x ISO file. Go there and select the Checkn1x ISO file. Now you need to select the target USB. Click on the select target and from here select the connected USB. After that, click on the flash button. The process to make Checkn1x bootable USB will start. It will take just a little bit of time. Let it complete. As you can see, the bootable process is completed. Now you need to restart your computer. Once you restart your computer, you need to enter in the boot manager settings in your computer. For me, I have to press the F2 key. For your computer, you can try with other keys including F2, F9, F10 and F11. You can simply Google it with your computer's model number. Once you are on the blue screen, go to the boot menu at the top. You can use the arrow keys for it. You need to select the attached USB as a priority device to boot from. Remember that on this screen, in order to set the USB as a priority device, you need to move up the attached USB on the first position. That way, your computer will boot through the attached USB. As you can see, my SanDisk USB is at the number one position, so my computer will boot through this USB. Once you have put your USB on the first position, then go to the exit tab and exit saving changes, or you can press the F10 key. you will find the helping gigs at the end of your screen. Save the changes as your computer will restart and will boot through the attached USB. As you can see on my screen, it's loading. It will take just a little bit of time loading. Once you are on the Welcome to Checkn1x screen, here you need to press one shortcut key. Look at the second one. You need to press Alt plus F2 in order to open the Checkra1n in your computer. I will just press the Alt plus F2. It will just load the Checkra1n on my computer screen. Now you need to connect your device with the computer so we can install Checkra1n Windows Jailbreak in the connected device. Once you connect your device with the computer, the Checkra1n will recognize your device. As you can see, I have connected iPhone 7 and it's running on iOS 14.1. You can see here. Now, if your device is on iOS 14.4 or above version, on this screen where your device is connected, it will state that your iOS version is unsupported. Don't worry about that message if you are seeing that. Now go to the options from the below. It's already selected, just hit the enter button. Now look at here. If you see an error stating your device is unsupported, in the options you need to check this first option, allow untested iOS versions. Select this device and hit enter, it will select it. Now another thing you need to keep in mind, if you have connected an A11 device, now first you need to disable all the passcode, touch ID or face ID in your device. After that, you need to select this option, skip all BRP check. Now remember that if you are jailbreaking, selecting this option on your A11 device, you will not be able to set any security keys like touch ID, face ID or passcode. Remember these things. This is the reason I was saying that you need to watch the video till the end with all the instructions mentioned in this video. After you have selected the desired options, in my case I do not need to select any of these options. If you have selected the desired options, go back to the main Checkra1n screen, navigate to the start and hit enter to start the process. Here your device will be put in the recovery mode, then we will enter into the DFU mode. Select the next from here. You can see your device is entering in the recovery mode from here. Now on the next screen, we need to put our device into the DFU mode. All the instructions to put your device in the DFU mode will be on your computer screen. I will just grab my device now so I can press the buttons accordingly. Once you are ready with the fingers on your device's button, hit the start button on your computer screen. I will just press and hold the power button and volume down button. Now I will release the power button and keep holding the volume down button. My device will enter into the DFU mode and process to install Checkra1n through Windows computer on my device will start. You will see the progress on your device's screen. Now you don't need to do anything else. It will do the rest of the process. While jailbreaking your device, the Checkra1n Windows jailbreak through this Checkn1x tool, if you see an error stating error getting passcode state, all you need to do is head over to the Checkn1x GitHub link again and download one previous version. You can download this one. You won't get this error again on your device while jailbreaking with this tool. As you can see the booting, you can see at the back it's stating all done. And my device is back on the home screen. Hello guys, if you have made this far in this video, hit the like button, also the subscribe button for more iOS related videos. Just tap on the trust this computer pop up. Checkra1n icon will pop up just after a while. As you can see, Checkra1n jailbreak through Windows computer is successfully installed. Now I will install the cydia. Open the Checkra1n application and click on the cydia, then install. It will start installing cydia. First it will download the base system, then it will install the cydia. As you can see, it's stating installing cydia on my device. The cydia is successfully installed. Open the cydia, go to the sources. Now here you will see a pop-up. Now it's recommended that before you download any of the tweaks, you upgrade the essentials. Tap on the first option in the pop-up, upgrade essentials. All the imported packages will start upgrading. It will take a little bit of time. If you have enjoyed this video and successfully installed the Checkra1n Windows Jailbreak through the Checkn1x tool, hit the like button, also the subscribe button for more iOS related videos. Now tap on return to cydia, all the packages are upgraded. Now you can simply download it weeks. This is how to install Checkra1n Windows Jailbreak through Checkn1x tool. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. Do not forget to hit the like button.